Plenty of Saints in the vicinity, but Mackay has taken the mark directly in front, 55 metres out. We'll go for distance. That's not a bad effort. That's got the carry. That is a magnificent kick. As leisurely as you like.
And it's a strange setup on the mark for him, actually. I thought he was getting
came
too
very close,
close,
didn't he?
Yeah, close to the man on the mark, but it was just a super kick.
During he looked across and thought, no, that's an Australian. I'm going to kick.
Well done by Clark. And here is Callinan on the left and not quite. Or has he?
Yes.
He has.
Yes.
Talk about. Of course he did. It was Callinan.
It was Lee who made the comment that just gets to the right spot at the right time. And if you want to be a small coming forward, have a look at this play. Get the ball long out of the clearance. Works to the front of the contest. Right there. Comes in on the side. Perfect.
He's so balanced, Tom.
Yep.
It was a great kick. What a finish.
Dangerfield gets through, goes down towards half forward. Tracking it is Walker towards the pocket. Tracking him is Gilbert. Arriving quickly, Petrenko gave it to Walker, goes with the outside of the boot and kicks a goal.
Well, I thought that when the ball went to ground and he had a bit of time and space, Walker, and he just had to knock it out to Petrenko here, but for some reason I think he was trying to play the ball and get himself. Petrenko, though, two on one. Now it just became that banana kick off the outside of the right foot.
What about Dangerfield's running power through
and
the centre?
And the strength. That's the power and the speed, isn't it? The body strength and the speed. Irresistible combination he's got, Dangerfield. He's really coming through as a weapon in the game.
Gave it to Thompson. Callinan trying to soccer off the ground for Petrenko. Arriving quickly, Jones. Van Berlo got him. The big fellow, Jacobs, throws it on the boot. Oh, we like that. The giant kicks a goal.
There's a lot of people in South Australia think that Jacobs would be in line for All-Australian selection. I feel like he's had a year that's right up there with the best ruckman going around.
Speed to electrify fans. Long kick from Van Berlo. Clark missed it completely. Bounces towards the boundary. Callinan ignores his left boot. Comes on his right. Snaps. Oh, what a goal. Well, Lee started singing his praises earlier tonight, and I don't reckon he's jumped off. Not just yet anyway, Bruce.
I tell you what, Dennis, there might be a lot of 28-year-olds out.